Here's a little story we got to tell about three bad brothers you know so well. It started way back in history with MCA Ad-Rock
and me, Mike D.
Spring break body snatchers from Daytona. Sometime when you least expect it, those bad boys will invade your privacy, grab your body, force you to board the Beastie Boy party jet, and fly to Florida. You won't have time to pack, so MTV will give you $5,000 for a new toothbrush.
Two for you, three for me. Come on, Papa, come on.
Then it's off to Daytona Beach, where you'll be part of MTV's live spring break broadcast, and possibly the police department's daily lineup. Plus, you will get a part in 20th Century Fox's new movie, Revenge of the Nerds 2, and movie star gear from Stridex. Send your name, age, address, phone number, and a mugshot to MTV's Body Snatcher Contest. Post Office Box 1211, Radio City Station, New York, New York, 10101. And give us your next of kin's phone number, too. We won't phone you. We won't warn you. You won't even know you won until we show up. You could be on the street. You could be at work. You could be in conference. You could be snatched by MTV.
Something was up when we caught up with the boys after the Grammys, and Ad Rock was just nowhere to be found.
Well, it's funny you should mention Ad Rock, because he isn't here this evening.
And why is he not here this evening?
The reasoning is very special. He's with Molly Ringwald. Which none of us,
I don't know,
being the two of us,
I didn't say that,
are terribly happy about.
You know, we feel it's sort of a breakup in the marriage of the band. Not
okay,
that we're,
first
you know,
of all, during the premiere of the film, he didn't sit with us. Then he left with her, got into a brand new BMW or Mercedes or whatever it is, and goes off. And then he didn't even show up at the party here. And I really just think it's a bit much.
I do, too. Will the Beasties survive this threat to their camaraderie? Well, we'll keep you posted.
And now the nominees for the best rock vocal performance, male.
And Sledgehammer by a close personal friend of mine, Peter Gabriel.
The Grammy goes to, it's kind of wrinkled up and stuff. Oh, wait. Addicted to Love, Robert Palmer!
About the Grammys, is this your first one?
Yes.
Did you enjoy it?
Yes. It was quite an experience. It was great.
Yeah. It was a good show.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. The only thing, and I've been wanting to say this all day, and since we brought it up, I may as well. I had a problem with the Beastie Boys last night.
They were real beasts.
Everyone had a problem with the Beastie Boys.
So the artists and the audience felt the same thing that people at home felt. I mean, it was just kind of disgusting to watch.
From the vibes of the audience, they thought that at first, you know, when the guys came out, that maybe it was just a little joke, you know, which would have been fine, but then it continued on through the entire segment.
Yeah.
It got pretty quiet in there, pretty fast.
Yeah, it was quiet.
Well, you could sense it. For those of you watching who don't really know what happened, the Beastie Boys got on as presenters last night, and after one of them grabbing his genitals and cussing on the show, they presented... Robert Palmer?
Mm-hmm.
With an award, and he was very hesitant to go on stage with them. I thought it was just disgusting. I was also offended because obviously what they do is a black music form. It's rap.
Right.
And, you know, I felt like, well, if you're going to get someone to represent rap, then put Run DMC up there or someone like that.
Mm-hmm.
I know that Run and the guys would not have embarrassed artists like they did last night.
Right. The rap artists they're under so much scrutiny as it is.
Yeah.
And with that just blew it completely out of proportion. And for those who are unfamiliar with the rap, you know, music,
this is their first impression.
It's not a very healthy one.
It almost felt like they should have been in blackface doing it last night.
Yeah.
It was very insulting.
My friend Jam Master Jay here. Run DMC, ask him a couple questions. So, Jay, man, tell us about the movie Tougher Than Leather. When's it coming out?
Well, you know, it's like kind of like a mystery, drama, action pack, all together, bad b-boy badness, highest to the highest level of degree, you know?
When's that coming out, man?
It's kind of like a b-boy, death, bad, you know, thing, you know? You know, it might come out, you know, maybe like you know what I'm saying, like around on a like October or something like that, September, you know what I'm saying, whenever I feel like it.
All right, now I'd like to ask my friend DMC here. D, how's the tour with the Beastie Boys going, man? Tell us about it.
How's the tour with the Beastie Boys going? Well, basically, we're touring around. We went to Europe for 3 weeks, and we sold out every night, and now we're over here in the States, and I could say everything's going fine.
All right, DMC, ladies and gentlemen.
Yo, Busted, more Club MTV on the way.